It was stupid and selfish.
Why don't you save the speeches for your classroom?
How did you do that?
You're the science teacher. You figure it out.
Special, but you still live under my roof, and you'll do as I say.
I am not a freak, and I am not going anywhere.
Eric, put me down.
What are you gonna do, Dad? Ground me, huh? I never have to listen to you ever again. I can do whatever I want, and have whoever I want, and no one can stop me. You're not my father, Clark. Now shut up and get out of my way! The cops won't be after me.
I can help!
I don't want your help, Clark. Nothing on this earth can stop me. Me, Eric. Struck by lightning lately?
Right on schedule.
Eric.
Time to give me those powers back. It's not like you use them anyway.
This will never work.
Feel any different? Does that answer your question? Welcome back to being normal, Clark. Kind of sucks, doesn't it? There's no such thing as friends in here.